I have the crown.
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
If it helps me find the fallen star, I will put an end to him.
My dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
Tell me about your grandfather. He was King Leoric's chancellor?
Not much to tell. I lived with my father in Caldeum at the time. We heard that my grandfather stayed in Tristram until the end, trying to save lives. Don't know if he succeeded, but there it is. When the Skeleton King fell, my grandfather was dying from a sword wound. He had the crown sealed with him to keep it safe.
He did what he had to. You throw yourself into the work of the Crusade. Is this how you grieve?
I don't follow your Crusade.
It isn't your cause, friend, but everyone needs to believe in something.
I believe this armor needs repairing.
Then that is enough. I will leave you to your work.
Skill.
My wrath is low.
Thank you.
favors me.
From our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through. Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on. Now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
join.
Maintain your incantations. He will soon.
Ave Magistros. Ave Registros.
Your magic is weak.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you, friend?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have questions for the Skeleton King.
As do I. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
The falling star. And I mean to find it.
Down this way.
There are my weapons.
He's free. Do not let him rearm.
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Very well.
Magic bars our way.
But the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now, Cormac. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Not yet.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
If these tomes are not the key to redeeming the Zakharum faith, then they are indeed yours.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
May the battles never end.
Thank you.
What skill should I master? I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Should it? We are good, but we do not fear the darkness.
But we are courageous. Surely you don't suggest evil is brave.
Thank you.
Dark magic lingers here. Make your beats quick. Not enough wrath. Require more wrath.
track to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
Not enough wrath.
What skill should I master? Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
You are welcome, friend.
Worthy choice.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Liard.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
I'll put you down, Hellspawn!
Thank you.
just a skirmish. Give me a real battle.
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Left.
Thank you.
Crater, at last. The falling star was a man. Interesting.
I am. I remember falling.
Through several floors at least.
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
Be calm and come with me. Fallen star was a man. Only a man. I begin to wonder if his fall is related to my crusade. I will take him to the old scholar. He may know. Kane. Meet the falling star.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
All goatmen are mad. They don't need a sword for that. But I will search their fields.
The Herodrim were powerful mages gathered together by the Archangel Tyriel to defeat the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. They devoted themselves fully to the destruction of the demon lords and left behind valuable tomes and teachings.
How did you become the last of them?
My ancestor was the leader of the Herodrim, Jared Kane. When the Herodrim died out, their tomes stayed in my family. I was thrilled by tales of the Herodrim as a little boy, but it wasn't until I returned to them as an adult that I realized they contained deeper truths.
Do you remember anything besides falling?
Only that there were surges of light and a kind of pain.
So, nothing then?
The emptiness gnaws at me. It is a constant frustration.
You have nothing to believe in. The sword will help.
Tyriel is the angel of justice. He has been helping mankind for generations, though he is forbidden to do so in any direct manner. Long ago, the High Heavens and the Burning Hells made a pact as a result of the Sin War that they would not interfere in our world.
The demons broke this pact, yet Tyriel did nothing.
The Angiris Council, the archangels that lead heaven, almost destroyed our world once to keep the demons from spreading their corruption upon it. If Tyriel were to act directly, it would alert the Council to the demons' activities here and imperil us all.